With this WESH weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. Our cold front moved through central Florida yesterday, brought us some rain last night, and now we have a few leftover clouds. But they will be clearing out today as the drier air begins to work in. We start the morning commute will be filled with clouds, and then once we get to noon today, we'll start to see the clouds breaking up and get a little more sunshine. And then through the afternoon, we will become mostly sunny, but just in time for sunset. So it's kind of our transition day today, setting things up for a dry and much less humid weekend. 74 in Palm Coast, 75 today at Daytona Beach. We'll climb to 77 in Orlando and Sanford, and 78 Kissimmee. We are starting off warm. We'll climb a bit as the cooler air works in, but the sunshine, of course, will help heat us a bit as we head through the afternoon. So for today, we get the clouds and then the sun in the afternoon as our winds start to shift and begin to come in out of the north. Little reinforcing front kind of brings in some cooler, drier air for us again on Saturday. We'll keep the humidity low. The winds will kick up a bit. And if you are making beach plans, keep in mind that the rip current danger is going to begin to build on Saturday and will be more of a concern on Sunday as we have these east-southeast winds. It will be even warmer for us Sunday with some scattered clouds expected, but overall looks like a pretty nice weekend. Now we're back in the lower 80s for early next week, and our next best chance for rain happens next Wednesday.